I call this the crack house, where I come to score. Dr. Sterling is my dealer. Seems like everyone's doctor is dealing this stuff now. Sometimes it feels like we're all living in a Prozac nation. The United States of Depression.
I don't know who I am anymore. I have this personality. And it's fucked up. But it's me. And I see myself becoming this person who does the right thing, who says the right thing. But that's not me.
You feel different, don't you?
Of course I feel different. I'm on medication. That's the whole point, isn't it?
Yeah, that was the point. You're just not comfortable with who this new person is yet.
But I can't be this person without taking pills.
The pills are giving you breathing space.
This feels like everything's just being covered up.
I recommend that you stay on the medication, but it's not my choice. It's your choice.
It's awful. It's so awful. And I heard the people love me. But when he calls... My God, a party? And your stupid bear tart.
Why do you do this, Lizzie?
Because I'm not your goddamn-